Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome to the pitch, Matchday 11, the Nipples Pusher Egg Premiership, Luke Lowell and Bobby United. We have two mascots this afternoon. First of all, it's 11-year-old Alice Redman. Alice goes to Grace Hill Primary School and she plays with Kernity under 12 ladies. Her favourite player is Josh Carson. And the other mascot today, 14-year-old Olaf Sjerninski from Castle. He goes to Castle Tower. He plays for coaching for Christ. His favourite player is Sean O'Neill. Give her two mascots today, both Alice and Olaf. Give them a big round of applause, please.
Thank you.
The goal scorer for Knockall, Ryan. Players, officials and supporters of Knockall, a safe and peaceful journey home this afternoon. And guess what? We're top of the league. Appreciation please for the boys in the Sky Blue shirts today. Bobby is four winners over Knockall. And proudly sitting top of the NAFL Sports Red Premiership this evening. Well done to Jim and the boys.